Amita, are you okay?
Do you think this is easy? Being the first woman in the Golden Bath? The one pushing for change while everybody else talks behind your back about how you're destroying their heritage? I am every bit the fighter, the Kirati that they are, but they just see a woman. You're a smart man, Ajay, tell me. Am I the right person for this? Sabal, he's got all these supporters, and I just keep thinking, are they blind? Or am I just missing the point? No, indecision is for the weak. Okay. Remember that tea plantation? The poppies, they've been shipped to an old brick factory for processing. Sabal wants to destroy it, he's so sure of himself.
And you want to capture it?
Exactly. That's everything we need to plan for the future while he's stuck in the past. I say yes, he says no. But I'm hoping you will be the one to do the right thing.
I'll do it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I need you to take Noor's brick factory without destroying it. We'll put it to good use later. Ajay, be careful, huh? It's very well guarded.
Ajay, Amita said you'd be along. Stock up on the ammo. The Havadar is waiting for you up the hill.
Eldar?
What you'd call, Sergeant, yes. The factory uses generators to make the air breathable. Destroy them, and you force the soldiers out. Whatever you do, keep damage to a minimum. One more thing. The chief chemist who runs the facility, he used to be one of us. Amita wants him dead.
The damn generators.
I'm surprised you don't hear the damn things. They're noisy.
Get in here. There's nothing here. Alarm call!
I'm moving!
Go! Go, go, go!
I'm going to kill you!
Thank you.
That's it. The fumes should drive them out. Get inside and kill the chemist. Light Badra's ascension to the gods with a giant blaze.
You're not making any sense.
We're laying the explosive now. Get out while you can.